person greets you at the door and tries to sell you something you don't want. And that was like, you're not really on the inside, and also putting in contact with the people who are getting it. I was volunteering for some going on drop scenes like that, but the problem there was that none of them had any funding, so none of them were actually doing anything.
Similar tools, but like much smaller scale. And we've been building a bunch of artists. So I felt like pretty involved in that thing. Yeah, that's like the artist scene that was like doing stuff. It was all like very physical, like sculptural, like skating. I mean, I think maybe there was a band in there somewhere, but not.
Sounds like things were clicking.
In Seattle?
Yeah.
Oh, so why did I come to Boston?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not an artist. It was like a hobby. And I'm here doing like biology research, which everyone who does biology work in Seattle at one point spent time in Boston doing.